Hello everyone, this is Jen from Hello Feel Thai and welcome to Hello Feel Thai Filipino News. We're going to witness the volleyball tournament with the PVL or the Angels from the Philippines. And tingnan po natin kung sino po yung mananalo sa tournament between Taiwan and Philippines. Pasok na po tayo sa loob. This way. And po yung schedule ng games nila. This is 2019 Asian Women's Volleyball Tournament. Ayan. Okay, so meron tayo today, that's September 14. Philippines, so versus Taipei. And then, sa susunod din lang game, yan po ay sa September 16. Ayan, September 16. And then another game, that's September 17.
2019年台中一堂杯亚洲女子排球邀请赛开幕典礼典礼开始。 接下来我们邀请主席致辞，我们恭请中华民国排球协会王贵贤理事长致辞。
Welcome speech by Chinese Taipei Volleyball Association.
各位球员，各位爱好排球的人士，大家好。 这是我们第一次举办这个国际的邀请赛，然后借此呢来展现这个排球的项目给大家看。特别这次我们台湾会派出两队，职业队，一队是极速超跑，一队是中国人签。然后这两队今年做了一些换取，所以在我们七月赛之前呢，这个可以对他们来讲算是一个热身赛，然后希望大家能够看得精彩啊。那
Welcome everyone. Okay, thank you for coming for this event. This is the first time we have an invitation event in Taiwan. I wish that every player and everyone have a fun time in Taiwan. Thank you.
Angels. Pero meron pa po naman silang chance na manalo kasi meron pa silang kasunod na game sa Lunes and Martes. So guys, sana po if you're from Taiwan, try to support the game of our kababayans and sana manalo din po sila. This is Jen for Hello Feel Thai Filipino.